recognize that our visions and can see your visions being implemented. That is the most important thing.
Nice, but rare. So
yes. I
have to show you something. Where we can train.
I also want to acknowledge all of our partners from the Hellenic Armed Forces, especially Vice Admiral Drimousis, General Alousis, General Fouladouis, as well as the many other friends and allies who are here today. Thank you all for joining us this morning and for the transformative work that we have done together to reach this point. And I want to say a special thank you as well to a few key stakeholders in today's exercise. I would also highlight Greece's participation in other Balkan countries for Defender 21 exercises, including Decisive Strike in North Macedonia and Severodvinsk in Bulgaria. Defender Europe 21 sends a message to the world that the United States and Greece are standing shoulder to shoulder to promote peace and stability. As we commemorate the 200th anniversary of Greek independence, I want to thank the Greek government for its commitment to U.S. and allied military operations. It's about a commitment to a long-term partnership based on shared strategic interests and values that have united our countries now for 200 years. When the United States and Greece work together, as we've seen today, there is no limit to what we can accomplish. And both the region and our alliance are safer and more secure as a result. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Thank you, Ilya. And move back. Enemy artillery still firing on their position.
Deputy Chief of the Hellenic National Defense General Staff, Chief of the Hellenic Army, Commanding General of US Army Europe and Africa, Commander of the Field Army of the British Armed Forces, Commanding General of the Hellenic First Army, Commanding General of the Delta Army Corps, dear officers, dear participants, dear people of media working very hard in order to transfer the proper message. With great honor, I attend today's event at the firing range of Petrohori Xanthi in the context of the complexion of the bilateral exercise immediate response. The exercise conducted for the first time in Greece as part of the multinational exercise Defender Europe 21. This training of the Hellenic and American forces further promotes the long-term defensive operation cooperation between Greece and the United States of America, inspired by the common desire for a substantial contribution to the security, stability and prosperity of our wider region. Well organized by supreme leaders, and that chaos could produce results, deadly results, winning results, deter results. So many, many congratulations to the commanders, the leaders of the Hellenic forces, and also for the American forces. And also, I have to give my personal regards to my friend, General Cavoli. Chris, thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much for what you are doing in order to promote our common vision. And also, I would like to send a message to the British General. General, we are very glad having you here. And we believe that the coming year we will be in a position to celebrate together an exercise with not only United States and Greece, but also forces not only providing maintenance and logistics, but also fighting here together.